grab it down with it.
And you just get to chill here. And you're here for the ride. Yeah.
Bow, bow, bow. I don't know. You want me to start dry, so I'll cut it.
The worst part is I have to make this haircut last an hour. No, I just have to do it in like phases.
Sorry.
I didn't ask if you were ready because you're never ready. You're like, my heart just left me. Just left the chest. So you went out last night?
Mm-hmm.
You're good.
Which one?
Banana stripper. That's
the worst part.
I have to shampoo her now because this is getting crazy. I don't know, he wanted me to start dry and then shampoo. So if you have to follow me to do that.
Go.
Okay. That's awesome. Can you take a picture of his face for me when you get home?
Gotcha.
Yeah. He's going to be like, did I just get pumped? You sure did, honey. Except this is not a bobcat in a wig. To go slow. I do. It's only been like 25 minutes. That's sexy. Just go put a sexy outfit on and see if he notices the shave parts.
So.
You're like, that's it. Yeah. And then make him think he did it to you. Right? Just make, put some clippers on the bed after he's been out for a while. You can totally make believe.
I'll wake up like.
Wake up and be like, what the hell did you do to me? And it's a perfect line, too. Damn, you're good. It's a bonus, right?
Oh,
yeah. Can you just be my friend? I'll hang out with you and you can get your haircut. I'll rock it with you. I'll buy you drinks.
Oh.
You have been freed!
Wow.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, I think it'll work with the fly.
I think it will too. It's not that scary. You're just shaved.
I can't see the back, so I won't.
You can see the back if you want.
No, but I'm saying, me, I won't see it, so it's not going to be like. But can I see the back? Mm-hmm.